only by avoiding these drugs completely can he be sure that he will remain forever safe from a vicious habit which enslaves not only one's body, but the soul as well.
Get my brains.